After the awakening, it's all fine.
Car race like no.
Really?
Hey, don't fuck up our rotation, assholes. This is these are all mobs. Make my fucking flag PvP on your bitch asses. Fucking jump right in the room.
Oh yeah, me too.
Jackson people.
This is a team. Thank you, X.
Flipped around after I extend these mobs, man. They're not doing enough damage, so I'm getting all the aggro, so I'm going through potions like it's nothing, because these guys hit so hard. Freaking this shit happens, but we're going to put around fucking rape.
Yeah, it's however one was today.
Not most games are, to be honest with you. It's a lot of people that don't know how to participate for lack of better terms.
Haha, bitch! Look at this! Oh, a little on fire. Into a winning match. I feel complete. Happily fresh. Let's go.
Fuck, my back hurts.
Well, quit being on it.
Yeah, no shit.
Hello, boys!
I'm not logging my ass, man.
Shit, goddammit. Oh, this is a capture the flag.
Something happened to him after he got that PC. I noticed that his attitude completely changed or something. I don't know. It just seemed that way. After that, and after I was like, you know what, fuck it. I don't know. I'm sure some people don't like me in this community because I put a lot of effort in and then I just stopped.
I thought it was good.
been chilling in August, but man, because I play video and no one plays video, so and no one's in voice chat, so it's like, okay, I gotta talk to somebody. I can't sit here and do my thumbs and bored as fuck, you know?
We're training.
Yeah. You guys got a solid team too, don't you?
When everybody can get on, yeah.
Like solid is in like what standard of solid are you speaking? You know, halfway getting there or like
when we're all on, we can steamroll.
That's
as long as fucking Jokester isn't sitting there trolling everybody.
Yeah. I feel like
he's good though.
I feel like in order to kind of gauge yourself, you gotta play against people that are as good as you or better.
Yeah. Definitely.
Before that point, it's just playing against random people, which obviously aren't gonna be better. It's a good one.
Jesus Christ, I just spawned. Which is what we do. Yeah, we're trying to get all our characters leveled up. Well, that gets the competitive. Because you gotta have full characters level 4.
I would have kept playing that game, it would have been fucking amazing.
I kinda wish you did keep playing.
Well, Smite, you know, I can't stand laning games. I kind of lane and shit, so Smite's compared to the games, that's all the business laning, just like me. It's a different character.
Yeah, well, at least it's not lanes. Unlike Paragon.
Yeah, that's true.
I love how you asked me to download it. Every
payment
week.
Well, it took you a while to download it, didn't it?
No, I've always had it downloaded. Now to update it.
Yeah, I fell into this game. It ended up being something that really, I don't know. There's so much to do, and it doesn't get boring fast. You can burn yourself out fast if you at first, but then you kind of get into it. climbing this up so I can get my awakening so I can actually get some money in this game. After your awakening, dude, your skills become fucking melt. Well, depending on what you're playing.
Cool.
I'm like, cool, man, I don't play that shit. That doesn't mean much to me, but that's cool.
Shit, we're in the blizzard. It's gonna be so hot here for the next couple days. That weather bug put a fucking cactus for next to the sun for the next couple days. Yeah. I don't like that. Stream, how you doing?
That's
horrible.
That's not on you.
using that in Overwatch now.
What's my phone?
Have you tried the Mayhem yet? Dude, it's double XP right now too, by the way.
Oh, no shit.
Yeah. I've been farming the shit out of the Mayhem.
What the hell is that?
It's where all your ults come back and your abilities come back like super fast.
Oh, good.
Yeah, I've never ulted with D.Va so much.
Slinging around explosive TNTs, huh?
Oh, yeah.
What are the website did before it went down?
It went down?
I thought it did, man, but last time we were talking about it was down. Pretty sure it is, yeah. I should have just went about getting my own website so I could manage it.
Yeah.
No one's gonna manage your shit like you would, you know?
Exactly.
That's all the people are listening to.
The fuck said he's been working on it when he can.
Yeah.
They've been working him like a dog.
Yeah. But that's the thing, like, he doesn't really have the time to because he works so much. That's understandable, absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
He doesn't have the time. Monsters aren't gonna get you, so you're gonna have to lock the door.
Got everything else too, damn. Oh yeah, upgrade. Do I have any upgrades on my hull? I do. Upgrade that whore.
Let's do it again. I do have a hat. Pick your team. I'd rather do a team that much on this map. Much more smaller.
That damage already. friend. Goodbye, friend. Poker done. did I not score? Oh, I did score 300. It is so wunderbar. I do like... what is this one? Yeah. How much does the container cost? 250. Let's buy one. Let's see what creation ship we get. We get cards.
Cards that I cannot read. Does that is okay.
Okay, why did it say change tech, then want me to change the turret? Eh, hell with it. Let's level up again, boys! Oh, yes. Oh, that one is feared. So isn't it that one? I'd rather play Team Death.
Friend, you might just be you up to?
I am streaming tanking.
You're streaming tanking?
Yes.
What's up?
It's kinda like Call of Duty, but with tanks.
Oh, okay, so somebody camping in the corner with the tank. That's cool.
What is it?
So someone's camping in the corner with the tank. That's cool.
No,
they
can't do that.
Nah, just, you know, Call of Duty can't have one.
There is a sniper turret, though.
Wait, you snipe with tanks?
Yeah, there's a sniper turret.
So what, your character jumps out the tank, or how does that work?
No, it's a extended barrel.
Then what, you just drive up to it?
You can... Turn on the street.
Hold on, I have to get my phone.
Damn, Jesus. What are you doing, my friend? I am dead.
I haven't seen Tristan in forever.
Oh, he's alright, he's just gonna go to Discord grinding away on that game.
Oh, so he doesn't come on this Discord no more.
Oh, because he never sees anybody else on it.
I'm always on it. Oh, I don't have to do that.
Nah, it's come on! Damn! It took 5 rounds to kill that bastard. I'll take one more shot though, I'm probably gonna die. But it's a Russian game, so I see a lot of like Russian comments going on.
That's cool.
Yeah, if I could read it.
Yeah.
Well, takes a win.
Twitch up.
Huh?
Looking for my Twitch.
He has lost his Twitch. Whatever shall he do?
You check out that game called Islands of Nine?
No.
It's called Islands of Nine Battle Royale. It's supposedly it's like PUBG but way better because it's more faster pace.
Head then.
Trying to look for you right now.
I'll just do it in Steam. All right, you said Islands of Nine.
Yeah. It hasn't come out yet.
Oh. Well,
shit. No, there's an alpha thing somewhere.
I didn't find it on Steam.
Should be. I just saw it on Twitch, so.
Oh, okay. I spelled that was wrong. Okay.
That's your tank?
I like the title.
You got a green screen too?
I got what?
A green screen?
Yeah. It's my wall.
Your wall is a green screen?
Yes.
How'd you do that? You painted it green?
Yeah, it's chroma key green.
Damn, so it just... That's dope. I kind of see it in the background. I don't know what...
Yeah, you can see, like, right here.
Yes.
Oh god, I can hear myself.
Yeah, you can see like...
Oh yeah, yeah, you hear yourself.
That's horrendous.
Scary, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'd be hearing myself too. I'd be like, god, that's not even my voice.
I know, man. But yeah, here, let me pull up the, where is it? Yeah.
Are you drinking out of a 2-liter?
No, no, God, no.
It looks like a 2-liter.
It's a 42-ounce beer.
Oh, okay. Well, it makes sense.
Yeah, the real gun is the, quote-unquote, sniper rifle.
God damn.
Yeah, look at the damage.
Damn.
Yeah, let's pull mine up for, yeah. I forget what barrel I have. Okay, yeah, there. I have great range, though. My range is completely maxed out.
I mean, so is that one.
Well, yeah, but look at the fire rate.
What is the fire rate?
Extremely slow.
You got pretty high fire rate, mid to high.
Yeah. Now, if I really wanted to, I'd just use this fucking flamethrower, but it's garbage.
You have a flamethrower?
There's the sniper. I knew the other one didn't look right. Range and damage extremely high. It's all the way maxed. Fire rate is damn near nothing. Shotgun's alright. Never played this thing, but yeah. That's the one I'm using. I was using that for a while, but it's real garbage.
The sniper one?
No. It's the twins cannon. Yeah, it's
oh yeah, that's in there.
Alright.
It's not the driver, bro.
No.
The driver, it's not the game. It's the driver of the game.
That's right. Alright. Let's get another match going. I do not do that fucking CTF, that shit, ugh. So it's looking like... let's go with Frontier. I'm not entirely sure how long I've been streaming. Well, let's track. They disappeared.
What happened?
So I lost track of how long I've been streaming, and then Fisty disappeared.
Your mouse controls the top.
I know.
Huh?
I said I know.
No, I'm asking you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. My bad.
Look, yeah, I wish I would know. I'm just asking for that. It's weird. I'm trying to figure out how your controllers work.
splash damage.
Oh, they had a real gun.
Yeah, that blue stream that went through me, yeah, that's a real gun.
Come in at my worst. Ooh, I saw that. Alright, I call bullshit.
Watching this guy at his job stream.
What is it?
I'm watching this guy at his job stream.
At his job? Oh god.
Bartending. Literally at a restaurant.
Shit.
It's KP5, but instead of the F, it's a number 5.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Well, look him up. This is funny as fuck. I cannot believe somebody's streaming at work. And I work at a restaurant, so I know exactly what it's like.
I'd do it if I could.
I would too, but I can't.
Actually, I used to. At the old house I used to work at.
I tried. They wouldn't let me. Because Outback has secret recipes and we can't give them out.
Tell me you're not working at KFC.
I wish.
You're not working
that'd be a lot easier. Nah, where's that Outback?
Oh, hell, this ain't secret.
Yeah, the meat seasoning is. 90% of the recipes are in-house made.
Been
there,
Outback.
It's alright. You're looking for a good. It's a cheap Outback. It's a cheap steakhouse.
Yeah.
I look at it.
Kind of like Texas Roadhouse.
A little better. Because you have more variety at Texas Outback than you do at Texas. Well, steakhouse you have more variety at Texas Steakhouse.
Yeah.
But food options, you have more variety in Outback. Because you really just get like chicken and steak over at Texas.
What the hell is that? I self-destructed.
as soon as I'm through with this match, I'm gonna stop streaming this game and I'll get checking out real quick.
It's hilarious. I just even pour a cup in the drink. It's a dead ass bar. But the whole place has like three people in it.
Like a
dive. But he has 66 viewers.
Watching him fucking do drinks.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, yes, that's. Are you. Since I'm home, but I'm watching people drink, am I literally. That's literally social drinking? Would you consider that social drinking?
Yeah, I think it would be.
Because I'm literally watching people drink. And it ain't like a TV, it's live.
Yeah. Yeah, I would think that'd be social.
Oh, buddy trying to get it in on the right. I see him. Buddy gave, buddy pat woman on the back and everything. Rub their shoulder and pat her on the back.
Oh, shit.
I gotta go to this guy's channel and start commenting shit.
Okay. All right. I will catch you guys later.